So I'm sitting in the chair with my little coffee cup, and I looked up and I saw something jump from the tree onto the top of the house. I thought, what the heck was that? Because it was bigger than an iguana. You know, we got a lot of those.
I was sitting right there, and we saw it come out there.
And then he turned around and gave us a little shot, you know, like almost a hello, and over the fence
he
went.
He is looking for a new social group for opportunities for mating, and he seems to be well versed, I guess, in our urban landscape.